Richard is Bill Gates. Gets me wetter than Superior Lake. Takes me on $100,000 dates, and I don't even have to.